Hey, you! Please subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my videos, and don't hesitate to share your opinions with me. Thank you!
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Thank you.
cycle.
Yeah.
got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thruss. But Dedsec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thruss himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. Dedsec implores you to think before you vote. Dedsec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Fucking douche and Nemec. I seriously hate that guy. He's an egotistical little shit with a man bun. A man bun. Who can take that seriously?
Don't hold back.
Don't ever grow a man bun, Marcus. They're obnoxious. Promise me you will never even think about doing it, not even as a joke.
Sounds like I've got my Halloween costume all figured out.
FBI ended up looking pretty bad. Can't believe they thought they could turn wrench.
They had him right there and didn't even learn his real name. Hell, I don't know his real name.
I'll never tell.
Man, that Dushan's a total asshat. I almost felt sorry for Thruss.
Thruss was in over his head.
He dropped out of the race. Let's hope folks choose wisely and not just whoever gets the most likes.
Our followers think nailing Thruss is the big win here. But it's only the frosting on the cake.
Yeah, people are going to be doubting their own opinions now. Nobody's going to admit to getting played with this election. But every pro-Thruss voter is now wondering if they were. We've welded Bloom and the ctOS to the idea that big data is invasive and shitty.
Yup. One big, invasive, shitty cake.
You're terrible.
You love it.
Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you? And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me re-elected.
No.
With a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Aw. Oh.